Yeah, I don't know where the sugarcane came from. I just found two randomly on the ground.
Oh, it probably did actually spawn, but then popped off because there's no water.
I noticed a lot of things were just, like, dead off the start. Like, there was just feathers on the ground randomly.
That's a weird one, actually.
That was, like, next to where I spawned. I was, like, the only person on that, like, kill thing. Yeah, there's just feathers on the ground. Like, I don't know. Maybe, yeah. I think it was probably just some glitch with everything dying from spawns and stuff.
Yeah, they just spawn on the floor and suffocate to death.
Yeah.
Living their best life.
I'm not going to complain. It saved me from killing them.
You see, it's all about maximum efficiency. No, no slowing down.
I don't want to kill any animals if I don't have to. Those animals go through a lot. I hope they had a nice, peaceful death.
If they got merged with the floor, I'm not so sure.
Oh yeah, I found a cow just like halfway through the floor.
Oh, I did see a half-merged cow as well.
I think they were having fun. I don't know. Ground cows. They are. This is there.
Just some funky little floor cows.
I can't find this lava. Where is it?
Alright, my cave is kind of cramped.
But it's a cave, so you're doing better than me, right?
Yeah, well, I mean, I think I've run out of caves, so.
Oh, great.
I gotta head elsewhere.
Are you gonna use the most entertaining IRL perspective footage of strip mining? Or are you gonna do something interesting?
Probably just gonna,
you know,
strip mine C counter.
You know, I'm kind of doing this. Where's my TNT I collected on the surface? Oh, never mind. Dog strength will give. That mind changed.
No,
I was gonna go blow up something, but no. I was gonna go collect as much TNT. Actually, I was gonna just get a flint and steel instantly, and then if it was like tuck clean, I would have. But I didn't want to smell.
Fair.
I wanted to just blow up half the map. I thought it'd be funny.
That could be fun. That could be pretty fun.
I think we collect all the TNT, and just like at 0-0, we just make like a square of TNT. And just launch it at someone.
Hell yeah, I'm down.
Yeah, like, that'd be terrifying. You just like see like a giant cube of TNT, just like 50 TNT just sitting there. Or we rig it all underground. And it's just like a whole line of TNT underground.
Ooh.
I feel like that would take too long, though.
Might take a hot second.
But people wouldn't see it coming. It would be pretty funny for that. I'm out of cave again. I found this cave, and it's gone already. I don't like vanilla caves. They're kind of small.
Yeah, they don't got a lot of punch to them.
I found that one cave had a lot of gold in it. The rest of them, nothing. I found 31 gold from one little cave, and then everything else? Pretty empty.
Damn.
I see a name.
Oh?
That's not good.
Yeah, I'm shifting, so...
No, that person's high.
Are they chilling, like, above you?
They're, like, 30 below. They're on surface, I think.
Hmm.
I don't know where they went. Interesting. They shifted. They run straight over me.
Hmm.
I think there's lava on top of my head. This is interesting.
Oh no, my mortal enemy digging to sands. I can't do it. Dude, I'm so bad. I need subtitles.
Hey, and then you found it. It's like, what if it's above you?
Oh, I found diamonds.
Nice. That's actually good.
It's pretty good. It's 2 diamonds.
Well, that's not as good.
Not very great.
No.
That. You okay. You're on 6%.
Yeah.
What happened?
So I was looking at the creepers in front of me. Yeah, a fifth one decided to jump behind me. Well, time to smash my gold.
Oh shit. Yeah. Oh no.
Well,
do you have red apples?
Yes, I got 3 apples. So
okay.
It's at least health for now.
It's not too bad then.
Creeper. What? There was 3 creepers in front of me. I'm like, how do I take this safely? The fourth one just comes from behind.
Oh man.
Yeah, I don't even know where he came from. That's just... now I just slowly heal back up. Well, there goes my apples.
Yeah, that's a little... Yeah, I think we definitely gotta go buy some then at some point.
I mean, the other thing is we can just farm.
Yeah, we could try and farm. Just might be a little right, slow as all.
3 creepers in front of me. I'm still terrified.
Jesus.
How many creepers are there? There's 5 creepers in this cave. Plus one already jumped on me. Oh, this is cave.
I think only creepers spawn.
No, I can't.
I just turned a corner.
Oh my god.
I just turned a corner and I see like 6 creepers. I think only creepers spawn.
Creepers? This is terrifying. There's so many of them. It's vanilla mob raids with only creepers. I don't know what to do. I'm so terrified now. I'm being traumatized by the creepers.
Yeah, I'm trying to handle this cave here.
This is my new strategy. There's so many creepers.
It's a large amount of creepers.
I'm going for my new game plan of just setting them on fire with a flint and steel and letting them blow up.
That's a good shout.
Except there's so many of them. You guys
can... Yep, I think I've killed 5 in a row. Still 4 in this cave.
Now I'm just burning creepers. Okay, I've made a safe path. Okay, we're running this way. Block up behind me, these creepers aren't getting me. Okay. Oh!
Oh!
Cypher's killing.
It's a GG.
That's GG. That's very Cypher Kai. I did not a player want to fight, preferably.
No.
I found diamonds, yes.
No, Ford!
Ford! No!
Well, that means that there's a solo who's probably not going to get a teammate.
In positive,
that's probably going to happen.
My diamonds are 5.
Oh, you love to see it.
In scary news, I'm fighting a creeper.
Oh no!
Block creeper. Yeah, I can get enchants. I need some lava right now. I'm just blowing up creepers. Oh no, nope. No. Yeah. You can. I hate these caves. I'm dead. Oh my god.
Oh,
this is bad.
I'd like you to not die.
Okay, I'm trying. This cave is very close quarters. setting traps for the creepers. They are running into my fire if they want to get me. Pickaxe broke, no. Oh my god. Oh, this is something. I'm sorry. Oh,
it's a little terrifying.
It's just creepers. Well, found him. That's a back 20 turn. Burn to death. Oh, why did creepers have so much health?
I am in someone else's cave.
Oh no.
What's your quartz, by the way? What's your point not dealing with creepers?
There. Where you at?
Okay, it's probably not your cave then.
I don't know. It's... Wait. I did go down on my extra bit. Could be.
Should I surface and just head towards your cords to be safe?
Do you have gold?
I have 6 gold.
That's... We can get another healing, I guess. If you want, yeah, it's cool.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get out of here because I think my odds of finding someone in this cave who I will be able to kill is pretty slim.
Also, if it's explored cave anyway, it's like, what's the point?
Yeah, I'm just gonna get the hell out of here. It could be my own explored cave, but oh well, I have no idea. I don't remember being in that kind of cave.
Just creepers everywhere. I'm not making progress on this cave in the slightest. Every 5 minutes, I have to walk it and find another creeper. Not a creeper on my head. Okay, is it just this one? Okay, quickly. There's one creeper left. Oh no, he's his friend. Oh, there's another one. Great. Oh, so many creepers.
Alright, I'm heading closer here. Running past a lot of creepers on the surface.
I'm having a fun time in this cave. I haven't moved. I'm just running back and forth killing these creepers. Okay, another one. Oh, they dropped string.
Oh yeah, I think the creepers can drop any kind of like hostile mob drop, so it's not too bad.
I can't. Wait, we're going through. We're running through this cave. I love just all I can see is creepers. Creepers everywhere. Leave me alone.
Oh my god!
Oh my god. These creepers need a nerf. I'm killing the creepers in the worst way. I just have a fire set up and I'm just running all the creepers into it.
Damn.
It's gonna take forever.
Okay, I've dropped into a cave near you, I think. I don't know if it's what you've been in, but it's definitely near.
Oh, it's the cave. It's the cave I'm in. Oh, there's another creeper.
Yeah, you got a fair few creepers in your cave here. Holy shit. I just rocked through it, and there's like so many creepers.
Yeah, this is my problem right now. There's so many of them.
You're having a real hellish time here.
I can't believe one creeper dropped me to one heart. So lucky.
I'm just thankful that you lived.
I can get incense right now. Should I do that? I don't have the shooting cane. I only have two.
I have the both. Give me updated cords.
God, I'm blocking off. This is how bad it's become.
Yeah, but I can craft. Actually, I'll do that right now. I'm gonna craft the books. I can.
Don't make the pickaxe. Yes, I get the pickaxe.
Okay, minus 12, 7, and 8. Okay.
We're alive, and that's the best part. Somehow.
Through some miracle.
Through some miracle, these creepers haven't killed us. They're still solos. That's the other thing.
Yeah, I feel bad for the solos.
It's Kel!
Oh my fuck. I'm getting out of my cave. Oh no. Alright. I'm getting out of here.
It had to be Kel.
God fucking damn it.
It had to be Kel.